So, while I was off stream, I told you guys I was gonna finish up some stuff off stream so you guys wouldn't be so bored chilling out. And I found me some Mo Diamonds. And look, I made us an automated smelter. So, the chest is down here. A little bit laggy. A little bit laggy because I'm streaming, but it's alright. But anyway, yeah, I got some of this room finished. As you can tell. Look at this. And then I got trash right there, trash can. And then I'm going down here to make a new mine, like I told you guys I was gonna do. New mine. Oh yeah. Anyway. So that's what we got so far. Let's see where we're at. We're at 10 right there. I want to be at 11. Like people say, best is 12, but 11's a lot better to find your stuff on. So, and I got stairs, but I'm gonna eat some carrots instead of chicken right now. I don't have that many hand bones gone. But, yep, look at this. Look at this. Anyway, guys, welcome! Welcome! I'm playing on Clownercraft, and this would be like number three. But chilling on Clownercraft. Steven brought me to it, which is Quickie the Pirate, and I like it. It's pretty chill. There's like maybe 50 people. But yeah, got some stuff, and then there's our other mine right there. But I'll just take this T-shirt to take it down now. Yeah, I got auto smelter now. Look pretty good. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. Alright. Break this down here. Right. She ain't got no nipples. The fuck? Alright, so there we go. There we go. Alright, but yeah, we're gonna stone brick all this probably. Happen. But this is gonna be our new mine. Come back up here. We can throw away. And I gotta put Quickie's flower he gave me in this pot. Don't push my phone. Oh, damn, I didn't even see that we had sugar cane. And not see that at all. Where's the flower? There it is. There it is. Steven's flower he gave me. Where should I put it? I don't know where I should put it. Or should I put it in the item frame? Right above the bed. Nah. I'll put it. There we go. Okay. So I don't know what the plan is for today at all. I do not know what the plan is. So I'm thinking about, you know, expanding up top. Or building or expanding down here. I don't know what the plan is. I might build up top. We might build today. We might build some. I don't know what we'll build, but we'll build something. So that means we gotta get all of our stone, make some stone brick. Because I love building out of stone brick. I don't know why, I just do. Get our randoms in our random chest. No. Oops. I'm sorry. I wasn't ready. Dude, I had 64 string. Where did that 64 string go to? Oh, yeah! I told you I found diamonds. I made some boots and some leggings. But, yeah. I don't know where the other diamonds went to. But I had 64 string. I don't know where the 64 string went to. I don't know. I went and raided old houses. That's what happened. That is what happened. But, oh, yep, I put it right here. Back! See, look, snowballs. I thought I got pumpkins, too. Pumpkins. I swore I got pumpkins. Alright, anyway. One of our friends has kidney stones. Oh, never had them before. And she was like, how do you get rid of them? Let them pass. Yeah, I think we're gonna build today. Because I got glass. I got glass. I can make some stone brick. I got glass pane. Let's build something today. Let us build something today. I think that's what's gonna happen. I really do. Yeah. It was one shot. MLM, baby. Major League Minecraft. I only got one bone for that. It was bone. Come here, carrots. Thank you. I'm about ready to redo this farm. I'm gonna cut out these three right here. Wow. Yep. Cut out there three.
Son of a bitch!
Where my hoe? Where them hoes at? Where them hoes at? Where them hoes at? Where them hoes at? There it is, hoes. Oh shit. We need to find pigs so we can start breeding. Speaking of breeding, I need to go breed the wonderful thing that I found, you guys. The wonderful thing that I found. Where are all my seeds? What are the seeds? The lag is so real. Where are the seeds at? Yep. Alright, so I'm gonna go show you guys what I found. Well, I found it with Quickie, but... Or technically, he'd probably say he found it, but... I'm gonna take credit for it. I don't care. I don't care! Awesomeness. I'm keeping these chickens over here, breeding them, and I'm gonna get their eggs, and I'm gonna slay them out. And breed them some more, get some more eggs, so I can make me a chicken farm. I'm gonna take what Tom said from his dream, go 16 blocks away, make a chicken farm so you don't hear him. And I'm gonna have tons of chickens. Hopefully they lay some eggs over there. They lay any eggs. Anyway, yeah, that's what we found. Chickens, guys, chickens. All right, anyway. I was waiting for him to lay eggs. I sort of just want to sit here and watch him lay some eggs real quick. I think if you're not over somewhere, that shit's not gonna be happening. Like, this server is funky. Is there a chicken stuff there? Check in. What are you doing, guys? What are you doing? Fat chicken. Aha! Fat chicken. Don't try to fly out, bitch. Why are these little chickens not growing up? Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to stream. What is going on here? What is this madness? All I want is some eggs. That's all I want. I want some eggs. Some eggs. So we're gonna chill here for a second until we get some eggs. Some eggs. Did I not bring any food with me? I'm retarded. We'll start making stone brick so we can start building as soon as we get some eggs. I don't know what I'm gonna build, but I'm gonna build something. Got us some stone brick. We got glass pane. We got glass. We can stain the glass. I got enough flowers to stain the grass. Oh, it's like grass. Glass. Glass. We got that stone hoe. They're really not gonna lay no eggs. Really not gonna lay no eggs. What, chicken? Chicken. Chicken. What are you doing down there? What are you doing down there, buddy? Huh? Oh no. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. What is that chicken still doing down there? Chicken. Retarded. Now you're dead. Because of your stupidity. That was not my fault. Not my fault. Don't look at me like that. That was not my fault. Chicken. Chickens. Chickens. Move. 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 No. Not my fault. Move. Thank you. Where are the eggs? Where are the eggs? Where are the eggs? Let's go see what else this guy has. Probably doesn't have anything. Move. I got better. Someone just laid an egg. Oh! Just laid an egg. I need that egg. I need the eggs. Oh, they're laying eggs! Thank you. Thank you. Woo! Woo! Keep laying eggs. Keep laying eggs. Keep laying eggs. Who laid that one? They only lay eggs at night? Keep laying them eggs. Laying them eggs. Laying them eggs. Got six. Laying eggs. Keep laying them eggs. I know the quacking's annoying, guys, but, or the fucking, but I need him to lay eggs. Zombie, you cannot get me. You can't get me, Zombie. You can't get me. Oh, beat you down with this. There's too much love in this fence. There's too much love in this fence for you to get me, Zombie. I gotta get my stuff. I gotta go get my stuff. Oh, and how am I in a Steve skin now because I died? What? That's a little bit upsetting right there. I had so many levels. That is upsetting. I gotta go find this guy. Ha ha ha. find the skeleton to slay me out, I'm gonna go slay him out. Where would he have gone? I had levels galore. So I got salmonella for eating that raw chicken. I'm losing hand bones quick! I should have went out with my iron armor. I got slayed out by Skelly! Got slayed the fuck out by Skelly. Alright. I go in here and get some food. Alright. Let's go back to the other thing. Just put it on that. Let's put it on that. Let's get it. Oh, he's still aggroed at me and just coming after me, ain't he? Yeah! Yeah, boy! Come at me, boys. Yeah, you better run. Oh, they're running because it's getting daylight. Did we drop any more eggs, guys? Drop any more eggs? Oh, there you go. Alright, let's see if we can get me some chickens over at my place. have 7 eggs. Oh yeah, I also built a nether portal too. So we got a nether portal now. I'll show you where that's at. Another portal is down here. That's Wiki's room up there. Another portal is right here. Look at that. Right there's the portal. Can't go in the nether? Boo. Oh well, we have a portal, so. You go grind some quartz for levels. I lost mine. I lost 30 levels, but I gained 10 real quick, so. I don't know where I should build that. That's where we're gonna go build at. Alright, let's get out there. Nice little house right there. Alright, anyway. Oh yeah, that's a view. We should take this down a couple of levels though. And mind that we gotta dig some dirt up. Say 2 levels. Not sure. I'm not even sure about building here. I might go. Yeah. A little bit more flat ground. Or just might build straight up. I just like being on the high ground. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna go tame this horsey right now. Geronimo! I have anything in my hands. I haven't tamed him yet. I need to make a name for him too. somebody else's horse. Whose horse is it? Well, I just helped somebody's horse out. That's what just happened. I thought I could tame that horsey, because it was just roaming around when I first got on here, and I was like, oh, get the horsey. So I gotta go on an adventure and find my own horse. See that, guys? Why am I in Steve's skin? That's what I want to know. Where's my Blaze skin at? But there's my YouTube. There's my YouTube. Oh my god. I said I could advertise my YouTube on here, so I'm advertising it at last. Anyway. Yeah, it upsets me. I can't get that horse in. I can't tame it. What are we looking at here? I need more coal. Bollocks. All I have is tame coal left. All I have left? The wheels? Shit. Looks like we're gonna have to go get some coal. Looks like we're gonna have to hold off building and go get some coal. That's our main objective right now. Right now. Alright, we're gonna go down here. Go to this chest. Get all this up. This could be glass. This could be glass. Get all this up. Torches. I don't have any more torches, so I'm gonna need torches. Oh, there's my pumpkins. Got the fishy. I'll see about where the wood was. Found it! Just do 8. Let's do that. Now you can do 2 coal. Come here. Come here! 2 coal, which I will put it in a furnace. Now we'll go mining for some coal. Let's go. Let's go mining for coal. I have 32 torches. Should be good. The fish. Alright. I think this is where we should start, right? I'm gonna go one direction, then I'm gonna come back and go the other. Oh yeah, that's where I found my last set of diamonds, right there. Here we go. Mining for coal. Mining for coal. Mining for coal. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be... That's dumb. Bring a shovel. Of course I didn't bring a shovel. Okay. Anyway, guys, I didn't even hear my phone ring. Them levels. Okay, we're gonna go back the other way. I ran into my other strip mine. Ooh, there's some gold. Go back and grab this bowl. So this is what we're gonna do. Go to old torch tray. And we found some coal. Is that all we found? One piece of coal? That it? That's so disappointing. I've never seen that happen before. Just one piece Minecraft. Guess so. Oh, we're gonna run into a lot of coal. Oh yeah, we got to. Plus somebody's already been. Oh, I've already been here. That's who's already been here. It's me. Alright. I know there's gotta be coal around here somewhere. See? I knew it. I nuked it. We are in need of coal, guys. Need a coal bad. Right, so we're gonna take all this. All that. Take this. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Got lucky. Maybe. Unless there's mobs up there. We need all the coal we can get. Gotta mine this all up. Every last bit of it. We'll take the gold too. See how much coal we're working with here.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah, buddy. Going like a big shot. Thing about this, we don't have to worry about like where we're going, because I can just slash home and spawn back to where I started at. So we're all Gucci to explore. All good. Gucci man. That sounds so white. Maybe because I'm white. I'm not trying to be racist or anything, but that sounded retarded saying that. Itchy man. Sounds retarded. Me saying that. I wonder how much coal we got. I was about to say 20, shit. I shall will take it. I shall wheels. Still looking for coal, so I wonder if I just strip mine right here. You guys aren't gonna be able to see anything right now. I'm just trying to dig the coal. Let's see if I can find any. Sign up in here. No. Bad. Let me swim in here. No. Okay. Oh, shit. Sorry. Hey. I'm sorry. Right? That's down. That's down. Yeah. Nothing. That's down. Take my gift. Potatoes. Potatoes. You gave me potatoes. Potatoes. Potatoes.
Bye.
La la. I'm gonna put it the same balls. I said la la. La la. Anyway. Anyway, I do cop more than anything. La 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 la. So. Anyway, where to go now? Where to go now? I give him a heart. Give him a heart. And a winky face. Winky face. Heart's winky face. I don't know why I got Steve skin though. It's really, really irritating the piss out of me. Shall we go straight? I was looking for... Oh, yeah. Oh, we need to put this coal in the automator, don't we? don't think 64 is going to do it, but we shall see. We shall see. So, yeah, I'm not making this house permanent, guys. We are going to go find someplace better. Ricky's room. I can't get in there because he does not know. He didn't give me permission. So, I'm kind of F'd in the A. You scared me again. Oh no, you're running through me. Go! Bad grapple. Okay. Awesome. Everything. Hey. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Everything. Everything a crack. Everything a crack. Everything. Free dance. Heart. Heart. So anyway, guys, had one of the mods come check me out. It was awesome and happy. So, got carrots. We got carrots. Anyway, probably got in this here. What you guys should do in the comment section below is let me know how long you guys want these episodes to be. Because this is number 3. I'm pre-recording all of them. So I got stuff to upload when I'm at work. So they talking about? Oh my god. She was killed by spiders. She was killed by spiders. No! She wasn't ready. No. Anyway, like I said, in the comment section below, guys, let me know how long you guys would like these episodes to be. How long you want me to run them. But, like I said, all of them are going to be pre-recorded. So I have things to do while, you know, I'm at work. I got videos I can still upload. But I will not pre-record the ones for the weekends because, once I start working, I won't pre-record the ones for the weekends. They'll all be live streamed too on streamup.com/homie. And you guys can check me out there. And you guys are awesome, and I love y'all's faces.
Bye! Bye, yes! No! Let's see Steve, because I'm supposed to
be a Blaze! Not Steve. I don't want to be Steve the pirate.
Anyway, catch you guys later.